All right, moving on now to some basketball. Gold medal winning basketball, in fact, with a group of ladies that have proven that you're never too old to capture your hoop dreams. Kitty from Celadrin Tigerettes, is that your guys' team name?
That's our team name.
And where are you from? I'm going to get going here on the line. Where are you guys from? You're from Louisiana mostly?
We're from Baton Rouge, out of Baton Rouge, Louisiana. And okay. We have one from Seattle, Washington.
Okay.
We can have one out-of-stater.
Just took the gold medal in the Senior Olympics?
Yes, we just won the gold medal, and this is our fifth gold medal. And we just won at Louisville, Kentucky.
In Louisville, Kentucky, that's correct. Uh-huh. Now, you guys have only had three losses over what, like 7 years or so?
Over 10 years.
Unbelievable.
Over 10 years.
And you said, to say that you won the gold medal is kind of ridiculous. You destroyed your competition. How many games did you guys have to win to get to your gold medal?
We played eight teams. Each team had to win in their state to come to this competition, and we beat each one eight games, and we beat them by 20 points.
Now, do you all have a history in basketball, or is this something you all picked up a little bit later in life?
We're all been playing for 50 years.
50 years, mostly high school, college experience?
We started in junior high school.
Okay.
And followed all the way. We have three that were high school teachers and basketball coaches.
All right, well, introduce your teammates to me.
Okay, we have Mary Benson from Seattle.
You're a big drink of water. Are you the center? All right.
We have Mavis, who is our captain, Mavis Alvin. Nikki Leader, who is absolutely phenomenal.
If she doesn't say so herself. And you're Kitty.
She
now, what position do y'all play outside of the center there?
We play 3-on-3.
Okay, you do play 3-on-3.
3-on-3.
Mm-hmm. So is this the whole team?
No, we have the other team members. We're not able to come, but they're really sorry we're missing.
Did you just come here today just to talk to us?
That's absolutely right.
All right, who's up next? I'm sorry, I'm skipping on my drills. How much practice do you guys do?
Okay.
How many times a year do you play?
We travel at least once a month, and we have to stay in shape to do that because at our age, we have to do certain things to be able to do this, to travel once a month and play. And so we exercise, we watch our diet, and we take Celadrin, which helps with our joints, because if you your joints are sore, you're not able to have good balance and able to perform. And Celadrin takes the inflammation out of our joints so we can play pain-free and smile.
Beautiful smiles, that is. Now, Dennis Scott helps coach you guys on occasion?
He has been with us.
Okay.
And he's also very knowledgeable in basketball.
Absolutely. A lot of skills there.
Yep.
You guys are such great examples. Do you look at yourself as examples for staying active as you get older?
We try to send the message that to stay active and to take care of your body and to always be active and to use your talent, whatever talent you have, and don't quit using it just because you reached an age.
Congratulations. Thanks for joining us this morning,
ladies. Thank you.